fantastic to have family and friends gathered here to celebrate with you. It's a milestone in your life. Seems like yesterday to me, as I've said to you many times before, that you were born, and I don't know where the last 13 years have gone, but it's been an incredible experience to see you grow and develop and become your own unique person. And we're very proud of you, and we're excited about this day and excited about the prospects for the future, and we love you, and can't wait to celebrate the rest of it with you.
So very proud of you today and every day, but today is a very special day, and you have worked so hard to get here, and it is it's a very special moment for all of us in the family, and you make us all so proud. And you are beautiful today, and you are going to do really, really well. And I hope for you just continued success and continued health and happiness and fulfillment. And I am absolutely loving every minute of watching you grow up and blossom into an amazing human being. And I love you very much.
You're very shy and you're very conscious and you don't like getting the center of attention. So I know this is very hard for you. So, and getting onto a bima and saying something in front of 70 people is very big. And I want to tell you that I love you to the moon and back. And you're just the best sister in the world. And I can't wait to see what you do in the future and how your life turns out, and I just really, really, really love you.